Because alcohol support groups are based on anonymity, there'll be no record of who attended the meeting.